me, what is important is that I possibly had a little piece of something to do with you and your game along the way. It's all about the person next to you, man. I always felt that way with teammates and in life, you know. It's about other people. I played for the U.S. national team for 4 different decades and was a captain of most of those teams, and there was some gold medals and other medals and a lot of jubilation and a lot of heartbreak along the way. But all that's got me to this point right now, where I'm in a give back mode. I've always felt that way about basketball, is to not just be on the take. I became commissioner of the NWBA as a player just because of my desire to try to leave the sport better than, you know, when I was in it. 3-on-3 came to me because I love street ball. I thought about the opportunity where other players would get the chance to play with great players that they never thought they'd have the chance to play with. That's why the format here is you enter as an individual, and then we do a draw or make the draw ourselves so that we level the playing field as much as we can. PerformX is involved, and we bring in some of their players to sprinkle with the local talent. It's just got win-win written all over it. Every year we have some new faces, but the core group keeps coming back because they love it. I get a lot of feedback from young players that I made a difference in their life, not just basketball, but in their life. And that I can take with me with my head up high, even more so than wins and golds. With the start of this 3-on-3, it's bigger than any individual. It's bigger than me. It's not what you lost, it's what you gained.